you for joining us today. My name is Ann Elwell, and I'm the Vice President of Community Relations at Qualidyme, a national healthcare consulting company that provides innovative, evidence-based solutions to transform care and improve care delivery and patient outcomes. Qualidyme is also the CMS, or Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services, designated Quality Improvement Organization, QIO, for the state of Connecticut. Through funding from CMS, Qualidyme has worked with a group of our healthcare partners to develop LungTalk, a series of 4 educational videos targeted towards licensed and non-licensed clinical staff, patients, their families, and their caregivers. About 23% of patients with COPD are readmitted to the hospital within 30 days of discharge, and many of these hospitalizations could have been prevented with better education of staff, patients, and their caregivers. The goal of these videos is to inform nurses and other licensed staff about the medical management of COPD and to promote self-management by patients and their caregivers so that patients with COPD can live well. The patient videos were created using plain language for non-medical viewers. They provide the basic recommendations to keep patients healthy and safe and out of the hospital. This module, created specifically for nurses and other licensed staff, includes a variety of topics related to understanding COPD and evaluating patients with COPD, techniques such as TeachBack for teaching patient self-management, motivational interviewing techniques, the criteria and benefits of a pulmonary rehab program, the impact of COPD on readmission rates, and the importance of advanced care planning. Qualidyme would like to thank all of our volunteer partners and speakers that so willingly gave of their time and talents to create this educational program. We are so pleased to share LungTalk with you and hope that you find this information valuable as you care for your patients with COPD.